It's my favourite book this year that I've read. It's absolutely exquisite in every single way, on every single level. The prose is flawless. The gradual revelations of characters' motives are so subtly done. And the imagery is exquisite. And I could actually just rave about this book for a full week, never mind an hour. In my eyes, it is actually almost a flawless novel. Actually, I'll cancel out the almost. It is a flawless novel.